up and drive.
Ooh, what a chop.
Not done yet. Natural selection. And these superstars are just out of control. They don't even know it.
This is not an area to go ballistic. You are not going to just hurt your opponent. You're in constant risk of hurting yourself.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Oh, Charlotte Flair! Can she bridge into the figure eight?
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here.
Ooh. Ooh, what a chop.
Not done yet.
On the west side.